Hey, hey, CJ92, loyal listeners and contest viewers. My name's Lee Schnellback, and I want to live in it to win it. I never owned a new car, only old beaters. I owned a 1979 Mazda RX-7 that the engine seized on me, and I literally had to push start it around town. And I also owned a 1992 Jeep YJ that I drove for about a month before the transmission died on me. Being in the Mustang will be both mentally and physically challenging, and I'm willing to push my limits. I'm prepared to put up with
annoying people. YOLO.
Uncomfortable sleeping arrangements. And if people think their farts are gonna win them a brand new Mustang, they got another thing coming. In preparation for this contest, I thought I'd do a few things first before I commit myself to spending a long time in that Mustang. I thought I'd cut the lawn one last time. Done. Maybe do a bit of hiking, enjoy the great outdoors. Go for one last ride on the motorbike. Relax, enjoy a nice drink. And get as much stretched out sleep as I can. Ooh. Ah. It's gonna come down to just one person left in the car. And that's gonna be me. As long as that radio is playing CJ92 the full time, I'm willing to go the full run. I'll be fine. CJ, I hope you pick me to be part of this life-changing contest. Let's do this. CJ rocks!